That's what we're doing. Welcome to the Walmart Fashion Show. All right, clap for that. Clap for Walmart. No matter how hot gas may get, Walmart prices always stay the same, right? They always stay the same.
Don't listen to me. I know Pringles is still a dollar, so.
You know what?
Pringles is still a dollar.
Pringles? They still a dollar? Who eat Pringles? Make sure you eat some Pringles. You ever, all my Pringle people, you ever put two of them together and make lips? I be doing that. I did it before. All right, we're gonna keep it moving. All right, this is what we're doing. We're gonna welcome to the stage some old heads, right? Some older models. They coming through, not older, but some alumni models. Gonna come through, do a little show for you. But I do want to welcome you to the show. And before we bring them out, all right, we're gonna introduce you to the judges. All right, first judge is Pam McComb. She's a market fashion merchandiser for Walmart. Round of applause. Second judge is Keisha Smith. All right, she's a marketing HR manager. Round of applause. You got the police light. I'm sweating. Ooh, no, let me see. Okay, we got Mark Mary. Boy. Harcrater. That's right. Thank you. Mary Harcrater. Y'all round of applause for this co-manager of store 1849. We have two guest judges, Brittany and Daniel. Y'all make some noise for them. Yeah. Now, I want you to put your hands together for our special treat for y'all. We got some, like I said, some old head models. So y'all make some noise for them. Winston Salem State alumni. We're gonna start this show. Walmart 2008, baby. Show. This is their fourth year doing this show. One is my little sister and her partner, Debbie and April. If y'all will come out right now, y'all come out. When they show their face, make sure y'all give them a big round of applause for this show they put on. Come to the light, looking like mommy. Look just like Miss Adams. Look at her. Oh, Debbie, how you doing? One more round of applause. They work hard in this show. Put together the Walmart Fest. We thank y'all ladies, all right? This is my sister right here, if y'all ain't know. That's my little sister. I love her, I do, I ain't gonna lie. All right, you can leave though. You just gonna stay up here looking at me the whole time? All right, so without any further ado, we're gonna jump right into the show. Real quick, that is DJ C, Superstar Fire. Big hand for C's Fire. Keeping y'all moving. Oh, so you talking? Oh, you talking?
Oh, yeah, well, my...
All right, 102 Jams. When you on 102 Jams?
Sunday nights at 10 o'clock.
Sunday Night Fire? Huh? What's it called? Sunday Night what? Heat.
Sunday Night.
No, but it's like fire though.
Shut up.
Oh, okay.
Make sure you log on to imdjcspire.com. Got a podcast on iTunes too. You know what I'm saying?
That's what it is, baby. All right, meet myself, Sporty Odie. Oh, yeah. Catch Friday Night's 102 Jams. But we're gonna get out your way. Put your hands together for Vice Versa Modeling.
Yeah!
Always have news. To the future. Eternity is reaching to the future. Energize the massive size of the region. Enjoy the sensations of Mother Man.
Sexy, feeling this bad.
Gift cards in a crowd, $200 a piece. Look under your seats. Look under your seats. Look at the seat next to you. Keep, y'all might want to go to the back. Y'all, $200 to Walmart. We ain't playing no games.
That's a lot of groceries right there. That's a lot of groceries.
Go. That's good life. I'll stop. I'm lying. If y'all would do that or not. I was lying, I would. Y'all was looking so hard. My man ran from over here to the back. Somebody told me they had found one.
We got some special instructions from Walmart. We actually do got some giveaways.
Oh, we do?
We actually do.
My sister D Bogan.
We got one free $50 gas card
for
the winner.
Oh.
$50.
That'll get you a quarter tank, half a tank, whole tank.
Oh my God. they said it.
Dang. I didn't think they were really gonna do that, but they just rocking it up. Okay. What's up, man? It's her birthday.
That's Shea Butter.
What's your name?
Shea Butter.
Shea Butter.
That's Shea Butter.
Shea Butter. Happy birthday, baby.
Oh, she about to call me.
Oh. Look at her. She's smiling. All right?
Oh,
we got $50 gas card to give away. We're going to have a little dance competition.
Let's do it.
Listen. Y'all in the dance competition. Y'all officially, you know, locked in. We coming back, $50 gas card. Soon as C-Spot drop this joint, y'all go hard. Y'all are the judges. Y'all are the judges. Can we cut down the house lights? Cause they may, can we just cut them down a little bit? There we go. Let's go, C-Spot.
Hold up, so what we gonna do is I'm gonna switch, y'all have to switch with the music.
They gotta switch with the music.
Right.
He gonna drop one song, you do that, it might be Marco Polo. You know? I'm making sure you're watching videos right now. You ready, C-Spot?
Let's go.
Yeah. Contestant number two. You were doing my favorite Marco Polo, man. That's me. Number three. Hey, listen. I just told y'all about that. Bull City now, they cut people up and put them in the trunk. Number four, make some noise. She went hard on the snap and roll joint. You did. Number five. Number six. Oh. Dang. That's tough. They hating. You know what I'm saying? Because you was up here snapping and rolling. You know what I'm talking about? They hating on the watch. The all white joint. Oh yeah. Number 7. Cause you did the Marco Polo across and came back with it. I saw that. I saw you had the mean Marco Polo posture. I did. You might have been in the video. Number 8. All right. Good job to everybody.
Please make your final selection to lead to the front. And again, thank you for shopping at your local Walmart.
Can you laugh like this? Okay. Here, take this and play with this. Hey, it's just dolls. You have pretty own. They don't make you laugh like this at the house. So what is so funny? Let's just go. Just to see that I hear he's been gone. You wanna play? I don't have time for playing, so we're just gonna go.
I'm taking skinny jeans, cause my knots don't fit. No one in the corner got a pocket like this, so I rock jeans to my knots so big. You can learn how to dress, just for checking my breath, checking my breath, checking my
breath.
keep y'all front row seats. Nah, I just want y'all people. No, y'all ain't want you. Y'all in the next round. Y'all in the next round. Have a seat back. Y'all give it up for Mosey, Model, and Trump.
I'm
So you get about 25, I get 25. You just going to the dorm, right? Or you going to the crib? Congratulations, my bro. Hold on, get your pictures, your Facebook, MySpace joint. Take that for him. He won, baby. Yeah. Alright. As you see, all warm our fashions right here, yo. All warm our clothes. All the stuff you never think you can get at Walmart. We got dickies, we got the tights, we got the nice little jacket joint. All Walmart fashion right here. Big shout out to Vice Versa. Everything provided by Walmart, y'all. shout to you, Tiffany, one more time. All of my fashion. Show. Can I have a representative from each group to come to the stage? Just one person come to the stage. How you doing?
Doing good.
How you been? I ain't seen you in a while. How your kids? I'm just playing. I want to thank all of y'all. You gotta help me. I don't know who is with who. I like y'all costumes. I already know that. I like them joints. Well, I don't know these two. Epiphany, Mosaic. All right. Now, $50 gift certificate goes to the third place winner. I want you to put your hands together for Vice Versa, Mild and True. And like I said, they will be coming to Charlotte. tearing the stage up in Charlotte. I appreciate you. Thank you. Definitely thank you. Crazy night. When decided on the second place winner and the first place winner, it was actually a tie between Epiphany and Mosaic. But each judge had to vote. It was five judges. They had to vote on which troupe they felt won. So the second place award goes to Mosaic Modeling Troupe. Huh?